It was a lot of connections between us and our lives, and we're 12 years apart, but I feel like we have that sort of a twin connection that we've always seemed to have. And so this song was really, there are a lot of songs, I think, over the years that I've written that have been a means of trying to connect and trying to put words to what I see she goes through or that people that she loves go through, and music has a funny way of bridging those distances. So it's a song for her, and it's called Lock and Key.